Based on the provided text, it appears to be a discussion or analysis of the financial status and lifestyle of various public figures, including Harry and his wife, who are presumably the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, along with other individuals like Wolf Hurd, Michael Hurd, and Diaz. The text touches on their net worth, earnings, and lifestyle choices, such as traveling on a private jet to exclusive destinations. The comparison to Blanche DuBois suggests a commentary on their dependence on others for maintaining their lifestyle. The overall tone seems to be a blend of factual reporting and subjective analysis, possibly critiquing the perceived extravagance and reliance on wealth or connections of these public figures. In this segment of the text, the focus continues on the theme of the financial dealings and lifestyle choices of public figures, particularly those associated with royalty. The discussion here extends to include Marcus Anderson, associated with Soho House, and his connection to Harry's wife, likely Meghan Markle. The text implies that their relationships with influential people provide them access to certain luxuries and privileges, such as exclusive vacations and travel on private jets. The mention of Harry's visit to the American, Formula One Grand Prix, and his status as a guest of the Mercedes Petronas team highlights the special treatment often afforded to royalty. The text also draws attention to the unique social dynamics and the transactional nature of relationships between royalty and wealthy individuals. It's suggested that these interactions involve an exchange of lavish experiences for the prestige of being associated with royalty. Furthermore, the text touches upon historical examples like Charles using a private aircraft linked to a banker with ties to Augusto Pinochet and the implication of transactional relationships in those instances as well. This is compared to the situation of the Sussexes, Harry and Meghan, who are portrayed as being in a unique position within their social circle, which consists of considerably wealthier individuals. This comparison potentially makes the Sussexes appear less affluent in contrast. The narrative builds on the complexity of these relationships, weaving a story of privilege, wealth, and the intricate social dynamics of high-profile figures and royalty. The tone remains analytical, critical, and somewhat speculative, delving into the implications of these social connections and their impact on lifestyle and public perception. In this final segment, the narrative continues to scrutinize the financial situation and lifestyle of Harry and his wife, presumably the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. The text highlights their use of a private jet valued at $195 million, which is juxtaposed against their own financial capabilities, including their content agreements and a failed partnership with Spotify. This disparity again raises questions about their ability to sustain such a luxurious lifestyle independently. The narrative also delves into their social interactions, particularly focusing on the perceived dependency on wealthy acquaintances for extravagant experiences, such as a private Katy Perry concert. This reliance on the generosity of others is depicted as a key factor in maintaining their lifestyle, suggesting that they might not be able to afford these luxuries on their own. Daniela Elsa, presumably a journalist, is mentioned as someone who has noted the discrepancy between the Sussexes' expenses and income, hinting at a lifestyle sustained by freeloading. The text critics the Duchess, suggesting she takes advantage of opportunities and resources offered by others without hesitation, a behavior attributed to her alleged narcissism. The tone of this segment is clearly critical and somewhat accusatory, painting a picture of the Sussexes, particularly the Duchess, as exploiting their social connections and relying on the generosity of others for financial and material gain. This analysis, which seems to be part of a video script, invites the audience to share their thoughts and continue the discussion, indicating a conversation that is both speculative and critical of the lifestyles of the rich and famous.